Giuseppe Laurel, in Full House Pasiano Laurel, born in March 9, 1891, in Tanuan, Luzon, Philippines. Died in November 6, 1959, in Manila. A Filipino lawyer, politician, and a jurist who served as the President of the Philippines in 1943 to 1945 during the Japanese occupation during World War II. His father served in the cabinet of the Emilio Aguinaldo in the late 1890s. The younger Laurel received a doctorate in civil law from the Yale University in the United States in 1920. He was elected to the Philippine Senate in 1925 until he was appointed an Associate Justice of the Supreme Court in 1936. Following the subsequent Japanese assault on the Philippines, Laurel's stay in Manila, President Manuel Quezon had escaped. Laurel offered his service to the Japanese. Twice in that year, he was shot by the Philippine guerrillas, but each time he recovered. In July 1946, he was charged with a dozen of counts of treason, but he never stood trial. He served in general amnesty, declared by the President Manuel Rojas in April 1948. Laurel was the Nationalist Party's nominee for the presidency of the Republic of the Philippines in 1949, but he was defeated by Elpidio Quirino. In 1959, Laurel died at the Our Lady of Lourdes Hospital in Manila from a massive heart attack and a stroke. He is buried in Tanuan, Batangas.